Greetings. This particular playlist is, as you can guess from the background picture and the video thumbnail, for Bungie. For a long time, this company has been mostly ignoring PC market, but with the news that Halo Master Collection, Master Chief Collection, will be released on PC, unless, fingers crossed, they change something. And that collection includes every Halo game from Halo 1 to Halo Reach. Sorry, I'm not that good with chronology for Halo games. But apart from that, they also released Destiny 2 on PC. Who knows, maybe they will release one, but I don't think they have to or they need to. Like, the second game apparently is better, should be better. Yeah, and also they will be like releasing free-to-play version on Steam, I'm pretty sure, after they have parted ways with their with Activision Blizzard. So yeah, definitely there will be some content in here, and they have like games that I'm willing to try, very eager to try, I should say. So stay tuned for that.